Sitting there wondering where everybody was. Thought I checked everything over, but I guess not. Oh well. And I was hosting DDO's stream, I think. I don't know. Gotta get stuff organized. There's Varg. Hello, Varg. Please accept that ruin. And that. Love how it shows footsteps in midair. You made a sound. No, I really didn't. It's impossible for me to make a sound when I'm floating off the ground. And jumping and invisible. And it's really should be impossible to notice me. Floating, invisible. There's no way to trigger anybody if I'm floating and invisible. I do not agree with that. Hello, LilyPoppy72. How's it going? Well, greetings, welcome. This way, then. If you're any jerks about it, we're not gonna do it that way. We'll do it this way. I just want the key. I just want the key. I just want the key. Get out of here. Sure, you talk to Jeets. Don't waste your time going to Amnesia if you haven't talked to Jeets. You know, bad idea. Misclicked on the last dialogue. Okay, refresh cup buffs. Eight 48 and sub 9. Getting better. A couple of spell crits helped. I think I can get that under 8 minutes, probably. Maybe not with this character, but. Alright, I'm gonna go check on my party favors in the bank and see what's going on there. And then maybe switch characters, see what groups are up. That sort of thing. So that was a half hour questing. See what damage I got. Barely any. Sure, I have a couple things to sell. Just at least get a little bit of space back before I do this. Not there. Ah. Stupid flow windows in the way. Not there. There it is. So 15 party favors in a half hour. Doesn't seem too bad. Fifty-one. No, I had more than that. I know I had more than that. I was at 41. Must have not have dumped all my characters. Stuff. That must be it. So I probably have 90. Then, which is plenty for the bashers. Oh, look at all the stuff that's happening. Gonna go get Shaw. Get on that Vaughn 3. Just quick character swap here. As quick as I can. Loading, 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 loading. And Vaughn 3. Let's switch back to the actual game so y'all can see. Make sure I got that and that loaded up. Oops, didn't load that. Let's go house K to get pawn three. It's dark. It's a nice day here. So I've got windows open, so it's really bright in here. Brighter than normal. Makes it a little odd. They are in pawn three, aren't they? I thought they were. Pawn three, yeah, yep. If I can get this. Just. Do I have any sort of striding or anything? No, I do have that though. Everything else can pretty much wait until I get in there. Hey, look, somebody else is in here with me. Of course, they are stealthed. I haven't played this character in a bit. See how far ahead of us they were. Oh, they're that far ahead of us. Okay. Well then. I'm lost chat. There's chat. Hey. Now I can see chat again, and I missed some chat. So let me. Hey, Cordovan, good thing. Glad to hear it. Hey Mari, CS Renegade or Dexter, Titan. How's it going? Yeah, I was actually streaming my own channel accidentally. I had the wrong profile loaded in OBS, so. Oh well. I was thinking, man, it's really dead. I know everything just came back up, but it's really dead in here. Why is it so dead? And then I realized that, pop back out of my OBS settings and I was in the wrong profile. So I figured that had something to do with it. And it wasn't just that the game just came up and everybody was checking their characters and logging in and stuff to start playing. That couldn't have been it at all. Since I'm here, I'll go ahead and take that and do a breakable. Or three. I really haven't noticed much of a difference at the moment. Maybe a little smoother, but I can't tell for sure. Hey, 1077, how's it going? check the loot, make sure somebody got the key. No one got the key. Oh, somebody got it. I have an ultra-wide monitor, yes. Hey, Azkset. How's it going? And it's open already. Was pretty quick. Was pretty not laggy. Back on. Yeah, the dog's nails are pretty. Yeah, most things are ultra. See us Renegade? Nkt. On three. Yep. I don't know if this is a dailies group. They're going to be doing more stuff, but yeah, we need to get his nails clipped. His nails are loud on the hardwood floor. It's funny that it comes through so well. Good stuff. Yeah, from what I can tell, it seems pretty smooth. No, it's the dog. I know, you might be able to catch sight of him on camera now and then. Camera's on the rat cage, but doesn't mean you can't see the dog from time to time. Sounds like a horse galloping up the stairs. Jeez, dog. Right then. Clomp, clomp, clomp.
This impressive structure houses the tomb of the Wizard King.
Yeah, dog's a hound mix. Maybe boxer, maybe pit bull, we're not really sure. We rescued him, so he's a mutt of some sort. What happened there? My exercise bike split in half.
Putting soda up there or something.
But yeah, he clomps around a lot. He's pretty noisy. And he's being noisy, chewing on a bone right now. You can probably hear that too. Okay. He's very slobbery.
Not slobbery.
He's pretty slobbery.
He's not like
Yeah, he's not like a
Great Dane
Great Dane
slobbery.
slobbery, but for what he is, he's pretty slobbery. I hate taking him out right after he eats because we have a gentle leader, the head and collar thing, and you go to put it around his mouth and it's just blah, dripping slobber. Because not only does he eat, then he licks his lips afterwards. Blah. But yeah, he tends to be pretty happy. Nah, that's about right. So I'm waiting at the entrance to Wiz King for everybody else in the party to arrive.
How long he lives.
And he seemed to have wanted a cat earlier too.
Cat would be a third choice for him.
But he wants to be different.
I'm gonna get a hamster.
You can get a hamster, something low maintenance. I don't know why I become the resident pet expert, I guess, since I have pictures of so many pets on the wall, but do you see a rabbit on there? Why are you asking me about a rabbit? Which reminds me, I need to print more pictures. Yeah, take more pictures too. The camera's been stuck up here because I was trying to transfer those photos so I can print them out. So yeah, game came up early. It's working fine. Server mode successful. Yay. You are getting that. Ow, 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 ow. And boy, this dog's tail hurts, especially when it's wet. Whew. He wiggles his tail and wags it all over the place, and it hurts. Did I even buff up yet? I don't even know. I don't think I did. Oops. I'm not on my warlock anymore. Seven is zeal. It is not shining through. Oops. Wow, dog. So yeah, as I mentioned, the SO has been on 10-hour shifts, so wanted to get a little bit of hello time at least. Looks like they're going to the dog park, so I'll be able to keep playing for a little while. Yep. Let's see how this part goes. Wow, it was the worst one. Hate that one. Really hate that one. Don't be dispelling my buffs, jerks. Cheaters. Stand on that green stuff. Did you get the thing open yet? Nope. You did open it. Then why is the thing not open? Hey, jerk. Stop casting that stuff at me. Just for fun. Yeah, I did a little damage, but not much. Not really worth it. Boop, boop. Come on. Let's get this done. I'd really like to be 22. Missed it. Hate using one of my things. Missing it. Hey, when do I lose lottery? Get Ryan. And we're the first ones done. Yay. Speeding through your tower. That's how you win the DDOs. Let's see. Do I have... I don't remember what commands I have set up now. For now. Alright, see you soon again. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good evening, day, morning, night, whichever. Wow, the sun is banking off, right, reflecting off a big political sign the neighbor has in their yard. Into my eyes. That's pretty annoying. Yay. Treasure and loot and such like. I do not need a hand of the tombs. I suppose I could put that on. Or do I have this on? I have that on. Either way. Yay. I think we're going to do Offering Blood next. Yep. So when someone has the server name after their name with a dash, that means they have transferred from another server. Yeah. Like, for example, this person in front of me. Cannot wait to TR. I so don't like this build. Maybe I'll go Barbarian next. We'll see what happens. It's going to be a while before I TR at the rate I've been playing, which is not very often. I'm playing more with my static group characters and then doing stuff with the SO here and there to farm for our broccoli bashers and such. Ooh, 65 points for finding an explorer. It's gonna make a huge difference, high level. 65 whole points. Got some work done today at work, but I also watched a whole lot of Twitch. I used like 50 gigs of mobile data last month because I watched Twitch pretty much all day, every day from work. And the firewalls and stuff are just ridiculous. They filter so much stuff. Oh, it has to do with gaming? Oh, we can't do it. Okay. They're not supposed to stream music or video on their computers. They're not supposed to have MP3s in their computers. So, yeah, I watch Twitch. Oh. Get a couple buffs in. Jerk. Flame on. Also getting a new router here shortly, so hopefully that'll help some of these weird things I'm seeing. Have little weird hitches now and then. My online activity from home. Much to say here, just going through some normal daily stuff. It's not anything particularly interesting or difficult. guess I will go ahead and get this chest. This is shot, yeah, this is shot. I got plenty of room. Shouldn't have to worry about inventory space at all. I have all the inventory space. All of it. I may not have the last favor inventory space. I may have misspoke. But aside from that, I have the rest of it. A little bit of lag going on there. That was slightly annoying. Looks like we're going good now. And easy enough.
The dank and gloom of the spider gives way to fresh air and sunlight. Polymetallic shackles make their escape.
Didn't know where to grab the blood. It could be nobody to grab the blood. That would be hilarious. Oh, somebody has it. Alright. Spies, yay, spies. Love spies. Spies is always good. Except on this character where I can't jump. Then it's a little bit annoying. Oh. Just get those. I don't feel like sorting through all that stuff. Somebody teleported directly to House D and did not pick up their reward. House D. Okay, that was pretty hilarious. Somebody asked if they piked and they got kicked from the group. Mind if I pike? Yes. Somebody minds. And away they go. So they're going to dog bark, which means I can do my thing for a while. Although I might have to take a break and get some more water or something. This will be the real test, won't it? See if I can get up here. Not quite. It's annoying. Just shy of what I need. Oops. Do I have anything of jump? I think I do. Put it in my bank. I don't have any clickies. I gotta heroes them. See if that helps. Nope. Oh, look, I have gloves of jump. Thought I did. Let's put these over here. Use my gloves of jump. These over here. And then. So frustrating. There we go. Made it. I don't know, Titan, is the LFM full or not? I'm pretty sure the person had an LFM up. Like them Thelonis is the leader. That seriously do that to me? I think I was in there. Come on, skeleton. Why you take so long to die? There we go. I guess I could switch to a hammer, you know, that might help against the skeletons. I'm so used to not having to switch because I'm doing enough damage to not worry about it. But occasionally, you do have to switch. Ah, completely missed. Completely. Yeah, there's only four of us in here, so if the leader has the LFM up, you should be able to get in, Titan. Oh, almost missed that. I'll get off of that. I don't really care about the loot. I wanted the XP bonus. More of what I'm after. Leader's choice. I'm not the leader. Oh, I did make it. That's awesome. You are being really annoying. Minding my own business trying to open this thing, and you're just. Oh, there. See, you got in. Just not going my way for the whole ignoring things and just steaming ahead to get the things unlocked today. Although I almost want to go back and make sure everybody's getting breakables. I would like to maximize my XP out of this.
You hear a metal portcullis slide open.
We got the portcullis. There we go. Now I'm satisfied. Nope, they didn't. Thought they got that already. There it is.
Kaylan deftly finds her way out of the sewer, pausing once to look back and wave her hands.
How comes the test? How's the remaining here? That was actually not bad at all. Wow. If that's how it's going to be with the new servers, I'm really glad we have new servers. So that was pretty nice and easy. Him over here so I can kill him eventually. Elementals really aren't my strong point. Anytime now. I almost got the skip and I completely missed it. Easy enough to kill all this junk. It's not really doing much damage to me. Just taking longer than I'd prefer. Should have it now. Really, I missed you if I missed something. Oh, I know what we missed. Because I didn't go back. We missed those ones. Yep. That sucks. Missed the ones by the Necromancer up on that shelf where you have the shrine and you go around and drop down. 2% more XP if we would have had that. I'm glad I got what I got then. Because that's, yeah, 6:30. Looks like it's gonna be it. See what else we want to do here. I know I need to go back to the airship and sell and repair and all that junk. So I'll do that first. And there's no LFMs up at all. Wow. I may just go back to the anniversary event then for a couple more runs. All the stuff. That really wasn't that much damage. Kind of surprised. Cold iron. I'll keep that for the moment. I don't need tumble. Give me some room. Alright, check real quick again. Nope. Alright, let's change characters then. Let's go back to this one. Alright, give me a minute or two real quick. I'm gonna refill my water and I will be right back. Coming back. Hey, city, how's it going? Mandrill Sims can't get in. It's not good. Alright. Let me check a few things real quick. Yep, that looks good. That looks good. Alright. That's some interesting lag. Hitting the buff bar. Let's turn some stuff on. I believe I actually had to use the real launcher to get in. My alternative launcher was not working. And I also restarted the launcher at least once. So I agree with those debugging steps. What was I doing? Oh, I was going to go do the anniversary event. If. Okay. Now there's some stuff on. I'm just throwing level. Oh, I just didn't have that on. Interesting. University level 32. Ooh. I used EOML and it did not. I had her in the real launcher for the first time in something like 4 months. I told my last played 4 months ago, so. I'm guessing that's what it means. Let's see, what was I doing? Let's see who's running this. Anytime now. I still want faster internet speeds. Hopefully it hasn't been going very long. You know, that'd be cool if you would say what room you're in, because I have no idea where that is. Oh, you're in Cordovan's room, looks like. Okay, we'll see if I can solo 7, string table error, then I am going to need to buff first. Streaming, yeah, you need some horsepower for it. Oh, they already got. All right, let's go up to 7. I wasn't paying attention to what they've done. Your upload bandwidth is really important for streaming. It's the anniversary party level 32, LFM. It's like Lygian's the leader.
You warily enter the dim hallway. Distant sounds put your nerves on edge.
It's bark time.
A muffled laugh. The scrape of something being pushed across the floor. The strange flying bird laughs maniacally and then explodes into a shower of bats.
I'm so slow. Oh, I already did that part. Wow, that's good. That helps quite a bit, doesn't it? We're basically done now. Only got four. Well, it was really fast though. 6 minutes. I can deal with only getting four for 6 minutes. Somebody blew our. Somebody's level 30 and blew our bonus. It looks like it was Titan. So Titan blew our bonus for us. Hey, Big Sugar, how's it going? Hey, Quinfer, how's it going? Think that deserves a. Where is it? Yeah, that. So, did we reset this time? Why is everybody still in there when it's completed? Hello, my life is a musical. How's it go? 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we're losing people because, yeah. Good, good. Yeah, not a cold anymore. Glad everybody's doing well. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's all of us. We're all out. Should be reset. Whatever. We could do 29 or 30, but it wouldn't be as fast, so I'm cool with whatever. Should be able to solo somebody. I'll try soloing Varg. Unless somebody's already doing that. Buffs on, and we will take on Varg. Never seen Varg in the first room. Looks like back here in the third room. It's in this one, all right. Or does Varg take a minute to appear? And that's the... There he is. Stay still, Varg. I'm trying to kill you. Rude, moving around and stuff. Trying to dodge and dancing me. Whoa! Disintegrated while dancing. And I did not think ahead and actually open the door, so I can't. Have you tried rebooting absolutely everything? It was okay at 27 solo, but in a party on 28, evidently. Yeah, will saves or fortitude saves. Basically, saves in general will help. My mid 40s aren't enough, evidently. Yeah, protection wheel didn't do anything. Well, it didn't do enough, anyway. Yeah, that's why you want to have good saves, so stuff like that doesn't happen very often. Looks like my Deathlock probably ran out of charges, too. Contributing to the whole thing. Sev's not dead yet. Did I do that? I don't remember if I did that. Protection Evil may work at lower levels, but once you're in Epics, it doesn't. Well, at least my Protection Evil, which is like level one or something, because I don't have very many levels in that particular class.
You spot an unexpected figure among the party guests. Oh, all right. Size means you. I'll help you.
Oops, that's what I meant. That's what I meant. Yeah, these do.
The Jeets, you know, vanishes, and in his place stands something far more sinister. The dark form recoils from their assumption.
Oi, this one Deliora. A good steel, that's a bad stuff. It means off
the dark overlord seems to be with you.
And now you're trying to go. What the bad thoughts are.
I didn't even see how many we got. Yeah, we got five. That's good. That's cool city. I like that chain. I have fun with it. I'm gonna repair it real quick. Just to repair everything. Nice. Yep, accommodations are good from there. Are we on 29? Yeah, we're on 29. Okay. This time I will go with people if I can. Where is everybody? Okay, library first. Steel. Easy enough.
Still a few problems with this bit. I know. Next time I'll try a different rune on. Or maybe a crossbow.
I've got several combinations lying around. I need to do something with them at some point.
A dark figure beckons to you. Welcome, he cries cheerfully as he raises his weapon.
Got a nice crit on Quarterman. I thought my room was off cooldown. It was not. I farmed that chain so much for those accommodations and just XP in general. Because they're fairly easy to solo. And they're pretty quick, or okay XP. So you really don't need a full party for this, just a couple extra people to split up and handle stuff. Seems to work just fine. And how many did we get that time? We got six. So yeah, that was perfectly worth it. Bag where the party favors him. There we go, 15 again. That's pretty cool. It's going pretty quickly. Not bad at all. Oh, yeah, that's right. We need to do. What's my jigger first? Quarter of it. Come on, I'm trying to ruin. Ruin, please. Thank you. I don't even know if I hit him. Can't see the number. That means getting annoyed with my kiting. Boop. That is good timing. I'd almost like to watch what they're doing exactly. They probably just have everything set up to invis straight through it. Oh, which is the better way to go, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, see, just tank it. That's why I'm not tanking it. Still getting hit for 300 after the fact. And we got six for that. So yeah, this is doing pretty well. I'm liking it. Did I forget to Celestial Spirit? I like when you fall into rhythm like this. You just get some of the stuff knocked out and don't worry about it. Nice, start off with a crit on Cordovan. That helps. That's what I prefer. Somebody else do the tanking. I'm not really tanky. Somebody's got militia. Last little bit of buffing. Six again. Why are you not opening? Good, good, good. I wouldn't mind doing one or two more, I think. What time is it? It's seven, yeah. I can do one or two more before stopping for the evening. Kind of got this down.
Warforged turns to face you. There you are. Good. I've
Got commanded. That's amusing. All good for somebody else to take the aggro. We could do this even faster, probably, if we had two groups of two. You see a perfectly ordinary door. On the dev bosses. You rarely enter the dim hallway. Distant sounds put your nerves on edge. A flutter of wings, a muffled laugh, the scrape of something being pushed across the floor. I should have fixed that right quick. It's still on cooldown. The Jeets you know vanishes, and in his place stands something the dark form you killed from your assault. This won't do we all. Four minutes, 22 seconds. Wow. What the heck? Disintegrates. At least I died after it was over. Go repair regardless of whether they do it again. My desk lock wears out too fast. Those disintegrates. I think I'll call it there. That was good. I was happy to get my more mats for that. But I know I'm going to have to be running it more with the SO to get their broccoli bashers, so it's not like I'm going to be running it again. It's just nice when you have that party that gets in the groove and does it quickly, rather than kind of waste time all over the place, like a lot of people do. Sometimes. I don't think. Maybe I did. Did I get a? I did. All right, so what else do we want here? More prison stuff, I'm sure. One additional healing spring per rest will be nice. I could use that. And let's see, is there anything else going on? Nah. I can do my other stuff on here later. So, I think that's gonna do it for me this evening. So thank you everyone for stopping by and checking stream out. Yeah. Appreciate it. And yeah, should be here next week, same time, same channel. And enjoy. Hope everybody has no issues with the new servers and everything runs smoothly. And good luck with your loot and good night.